if you remember a while back, I made what we call the follow-up table that me and my brother film videos at every Wednesday. Its main purpose was for that, but it was also intended for when we're not filming to be used as a writing desk or a workstation. But I tend to still favor sitting back on the couch with my laptop to work on videos and thumbnails and all that sort of stuff. The problem with that is, without this tray and it just actually sitting on my lap, it tends to get hot, and then I get hot, and I don't want the laptop to overheat or anything. So I got this reclaimed plywood, which I think it's birch. I thought it was maple at first, but I think it's birch plywood, but it's still nice, and I just added some cherry to go with it. It's a really simple project, so let's get to the shop and get started on it. I found 6 of these really nice pieces of plywood. I could tell they're high quality because they have a lot of plies. I think it might be Baltic birch, but it could be maple too. I'm not really sure, y'all. But for some reason, they all have these weird runners or whatever screwed onto them. So I'm gonna take all those off, and then I'm gonna pick a nice one for the tray. Selected the plywood panel that I'm going to use for my tray out of all of those. So now I'm going to take this warped cherry and I'm going to cut some edging out of it to cover up the plywood layers. Now I could just do a little test and see if that worked out all right. I'm happy with that, so a little bit of sanding is in order, and then I'll glue those on. Now I'm gonna try to prevent glue from going up to the top because it overhangs and leaves a lip a little bit. It's a little bit thicker than the plywood, and in some areas I want that because it will stop the laptop from sliding off, but I really don't want the glue to squeeze out on top of my plywood layer and make a big mess for me to clean up. Trim around the top is drying. I could take some double-sided carpet tape, put it on my cherry here. I could put this blank on here, and I could cut out the legs on the bandsaw. And I think that'll be fine to let them dry just like that because it's not going to get a lot of stress. There's my laptop tray complete. I guess it could also double as like a snack tray or something. But I'm really happy with the way it came out. That's about all I can say about it. I've been wanting to make one of these for a while. It's been on my ever-growing list of things to get done, and that's finally one thing I could take off that list. So if you liked and enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, do the commenting and the subbing and all that sort of stuff. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.